Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Skyrim with Gunagar the Hunter and Redemar and Raya. Well, they all want to go back to the house, to the manor. So we're going back to the manor. Right. Alright, let's go.
Everyone has a price. Right. And a pain.
Good, it's not loading too well. I suppose we better go and have a look on the map to see which way we're going to go.
What do you need, Faye?
Oh, she won't move.
Let's get going.
Yes, my friend. Do you need something?
All right.
There's much to be done.
So, do you get that weird taste in your mouth before battle, too?
Okay, you lot. Let's go.
The weather's taking a bit of a turn here. There's pressing concerns that we're dealing with.
Oh shit. Oh. Oh, thanks guys. For the Emperor.
Oh. If either these Nords or Imperials had some red in their blood, this war would be over.
Well, I might as well not let a saber cat go to waste. Yeah. Do that.
There are always good reasons to fight.
Try skinning it then.
I just wish this war had been.
Well, butcher it. It must be getting better.
Fire that forges the strongest shields. It's an old Nord proverb. Weather's taken a bit of a turn here.
Hi, Ellie. Come on, man up, everybody. Well, I'm totally overweight and I can't fit any more on Ellie, so we're not going to stop until we get back to the manor.
So, you get that weird taste in your mouth to feel back at me?
Well, he's the local hunter. So back in the forward. So the game's not very good. Rebuilding, totally rebuilding. Oh. I hope you're not going to be shooting that ass.
This one's a favorite of mine. Legend, we all know.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
No,
let's save
something.
That appetite, hmm?
I might just keep five of them. Big queues on a day like today. Well, maybe I should check out the butter.
Take a look.
Alright, thanks a lot.
Aye.
Gotta warm up here by this fire.
With our voice wielding power of the ancient Norn art. Believe, believe the dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes.
Where is everybody?
Beware, beware the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed and the legend yet grows. You'll know the dragonborn's come.
Okay, buddy, let's go. See you later, Inkyba. I'll have a feed when I get up there.
Burning everything down, do you? Damn fool.
Shit.
Yes, my thing. Do you need something?
Ellie.
The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb. Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than that. We've stopped. What is it?
You gotta dry off. Now we gotta put the tent up. There's no room for, letting Ma to sleep.
It's always good to see someone like you counting.
What do you need, Faye?
You've stopped. What is it?
There are always good reasons to fight. I just
right.
You've stopped. What is it?
Okay.
I'm still here.
Let's get going.
All right. Going to be doing a lot of inventory management at the present moment.
Let's get going. Well, there was
a lot of organizing there. I've put a lot of stuff in the chest, and I've fiddled around a little bit with Raya's uniform, but that butcher plate, she prefers to wear that. fur helmet, and also with Vladimir, I've taken his hide helmet of archery off and given him a white wolf fur. And since he uses magic, I've given him a circlet of magic. So, and just to be fair, because we haven't got all sleeping accommodation upstairs, we're going to stay in the tent here. And pick
your
stuff out from there. Alright. Well, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll catch you all next time.